A little more than 24 hours after video cameras captured him at the Boston Marathon, Jahar Tsarnaev jumped back into campus life, seemingly unfazed, classmates say, by the terror attacks he's accused of committing.
I saw him Tuesday, the day after, at the gym.
And Zach Betancourt says Jahar was acting like he didn't have a care in the world.
He seemed very nonchalant. He didn't seem like nervous or anything.
Jahar worked out for a while and didn't shy away when Zach brought up the bombing.
I was basically like, yeah, these things happen in like other countries, you know, like maybe Iraq and Afghanistan and stuff like that. And he was like, yeah, tragedies happen like this all the time, and it's sad.
Just days before helicopters and SWAT teams descended on UMass Dartmouth, Jahar was seen all over campus.
Students have to swipe their ID to get entrance to the building, and records show Tsarnaev did just that right here on Wednesday.
Friends saw Jahar walking around his dorm. They say he went to this Italian restaurant on Wednesday, hanging out with other intramural soccer players.
I think it was a pasta party for a soccer team.
And the campus buzz over the bombings didn't seem to bother him.
He was like, yeah, tragedies happen, man. Like, these things happen around the world. Like, it's crazy.
And to some students, scary.
I ate where he ate. I slept, like, a few feet away from him. I've had class where he's had class, like, with a terrorist.
Chris Lawrence, CNN.